Now I am to discuss about the factorization. What is factorization? Factorization means split into product form. What is factorization? Factorization means split into product form is called factorization. We write 6 equal to 2 plus 4, 6 equal to 2 into 3. Here we split in addition term, here split into product form. So this is factorization, this is not factorization. So algebraic split into product form is called factorization. How we factorize algebraic term? Given twice x plus 4 is algebraic term to factorize. Here twice x plus 4 equal to 2 into 2. 2 common, we take common 2. Here remaining x, here remaining 2. So 2 we take common, x and 2 remaining. So this is split into product form. This is a product form, so this is factorized. Ultimately 4x plus 8. 4x, if we take 4x equal to 4x plus 2 into 4, 8 equal to 2 into 4. Here 4, with common, take common 4. Then remaining x plus 2. This is factorization. 5x plus 10. 5 into, if we take 5 common, then x plus 2. 2 5s are 10. So this is factorization. If we take 6x plus 12, if we take 6, then x plus 2, 6 to the 12. If we divide 6 by 12, 12 by 6, then it is 2. So this is how we take factorization. If it is 3x plus 21. If we take 3 common, then it is x. If we divide 21 by 3, then it is 7. If we divide 21 by 3, then it is 7. So this is factorization. Another term, we take 2x square plus 4x plus 6x plus 12. Here x is not there, x is there, x is there, x is there. So we partly take factorize partly. If we take 2 twice x from these two terms, then it is remain x plus 2. Partly is factorized. Not wholly, partly factorized. If we take 6 from this, then become x plus 2. This is one of the algebraic term, this is another term. So here x plus 2, here x plus 2. X plus 2 is taken common, here and raise it twice x, here 6. So this is factorized, x plus 2, x plus 6. See properly, number 2, 3x square plus 6x. Plus 6x plus 9. From these two, you take 3x. X plus 2. 3 2s are 6x. 3x into x, x square. If we take 3 common, then it is 3x plus 6. This is 3, this is 6. 3x plus, here we take 3, 2. Here we take 6x. If we take common 3, then it is 6. Then this is become 2. This is become 2. This is not. This is x plus 12. This is x plus 12. So, if we take 6 common, then x plus 2. X plus 2, 3x plus 6. This is the factorization. X plus 12. Achcha. This is correction some mistake. Number 3, x square plus 8x plus 6x plus 48. If we take x common, then it is x plus 8. If we take 6 common, then x plus 8. 6 is just 48. If we take x common from these two, then x 8. If we take 6 common, then it is 6x, 6x, 6 is just 48. Here x plus 8, x plus 8. If we take x plus 8 common, then remaining here x, here remaining 6. So this is split into product form. So this is a factorization. Number 4, x square plus 10x plus 4x plus 40. If we take common x, then it is x plus 10. If we take 4 common, then it is x plus 10. 4 tens are 40, x plus 10 common. X plus 10, x plus 4. Next number, x square plus 3x plus 4x plus 12. If we take x common, then it is x plus 3. If we take 4 common, then it is x plus 3. X plus 3 common, x plus 4. Factorization is one of the important part in mathematics. Try to follow this one. X square plus 7x plus 8x plus 56. If we take x common, x plus 7 plus 8 common, x plus 7. 7 is just 56. X plus 7, x plus 8. Next question is x square plus 5x plus 4x plus 20. 5 plus 4 into x plus 5. X plus 5, x plus 4. X square plus 12x plus 4x plus 48. If we take x common, then it is x plus 12x. If we, this is 12. If we take 4 common, then x plus 12. X plus 12, x plus 12 common, x plus 4. So this is one of the factorization. Try to solve it. Next is middle term factorization. Next video is middle term factorization.